I can't believe that Naruto smoked weed. I am literally crying and shaking. I didn't think that Naruto would do this, or that he'd pull Sasuke into this. The one disadvantage of his home is it is the cannabis leaf village. It is easy to get addicted when everyone around you does it. Now that Naruto also does it, he's affecting all those who doesn't. Hey. He's affecting all those who doesn't. Marijuana, yeah, it alters his senses. He sees colors strongly and movement is impaired. For better or for worse, it alters his mood. And when he takes a lot, he has delusions. He cannot think and he cannot solve problems. And he can see things that are fake a problem. But this is only the short term. Naruto is also affected in the long term. Naruto, thank you for coming out today. I regret to inform you that your IQ has lowered by 8 points. I'm sorry. I can't believe Naruto would smoke weed. I am literally crying and shaking. I didn't think Naruto would do this, or that he'd pull Sasuke into this.